Ollie Smith has asked us how to paint the albino skin that the Raven Guard Space Marines are known to have. And for this, what you need to do is base coat all the skin with Rakarth flesh and then layer all over it with Pallid Witch flesh. After that, we'll shade the Rykan flesh shade, then neaten up with Pallid Witch flesh once more before finishing off with a highlight of White Scar. So then, starting out with Rakarth flesh first of all, I'm going to apply this using my medium layer brush. And for this first step, all we're looking to do is to establish a good solid base coat across the entire area. So, as always, be sure to thin your paint so it's nice and smooth. And when you're ready, all you got to do is start applying it to the skin. And with this colour, you will need to apply two thin coats. Next, layer all over the skin using Pallid Witch flesh, only avoiding the very deepest recesses, like the eyes, for example. With that done, we're now ready to apply a thin coat of Rykan flesh shade all over the skin, just to give it a bit of depth and a little bit of warmth as well. Once the shade's dry, we're going back to Pallid Witch flesh, but this time with a small layer brush. And what I'm looking to do here is to apply a layer of this on all the smoother areas, avoiding the recessed details where the shade has settled. And then to finish the skin, all you need to do is apply a highlight of White Scar to all the most prominent features. And here we have the completed albino skin. So Ollie, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Raven Guard, and I hope the rest of you have found that interesting as well. And we'll see you all again very soon.